Into the evening, firefighters still work to douse flames leaping from the roof of the Pentagon. In the darkness, you can see the glow from inside the gaping hole left by a terrorist attack. The picture tonight is surreal. All day, it's been difficult to comprehend.
Makes us all feel that anything could happen to anyone, anywhere. We're defenseless against this.
It's just chaos. There's sirens everywhere and people driving around like crazy.
A busload of military medical personnel tended to the wounded. Helicopters hovered above. Thousands of Pentagon workers, those lucky enough to make it out unscathed, emptied onto a nearby highway. No choice but to walk home in disbelief.
It's ridiculous. It's surreal. I can't even. It's like incomprehensible.